This video presents the enhancements in the Floor Plan Viewpoint representation of columns and beams in ARCHICAD. Several enhancements have been made to the 2D representations of columns and beams. The first of these is the new Show on Stories options for both columns and beams. In previous versions, columns offered only the Home Story Only and All Relevant Stories options for this field. Now the field has 8 different options. In case of beams, previous versions offered 6 options. Now with the One Story Up and One Story Down options added, it offers the same 8 options as columns do. Beams also have a new Projection Mode field, a field already available for curtain walls. The field enables separate display modes for the uncut, cut, and overhead portions of the floor plan representation of beams. The cut portion of the beam's 2D is always set to projected and is generated based on the vertical projection of the beam's true 3D geometry. Both the uncut and overhead portions offer the projected and symbolic display modes. Giving 4 possible display combinations for beams, as shown by the following matrix. Beams previously had a Show Reference Axis checkbox. This has been replaced by the Always Hide Reference Axis checkbox. When the checkbox is checked, the reference axis of the beam is not displayed, regardless of Model View Options setting, even when Beam Display is set to Contour and Axis, or Axis Only. Additionally, ARCHICAD now has a similar checkbox for beam outlines. When this Always Show Outline checkbox is checked, the outline of the beam is always displayed, regardless of Model View Option settings, even when Beam Display is set to Axis Only. The next new feature is Cover Fill for both columns and beams. Both tools now have a Cover Fill checkbox, and when it is checked, it enables 5 additional settings that let you set the fill type, fill pen, fill background pen, and orientation of the cover fill, just as in case of other tools having cover fill capabilities. The last enhancement concerns horizontal beams. When 2 beams overlap in 2D, and their 3D geometries collide in 3D, ARCHICAD can now automatically display them correctly in the floor plan in accordance with their vertical positions relative to each other. This means that the beam with the higher top surface elevation will overlap the other beam, as can be seen in this example. Using these enhancements, even very complex beam structures and assemblies may be properly documented in ARCHICAD. Please note that this automatic calculation and display mode applies only to horizontal beams, the 3D geometries of which cut into each other. If their geometries only touch, but not collide, or not touch, or collide at all, 2D overlap will not be automatically calculated. In such cases, you may enable cover fills and use display order commands to achieve the desired 2D overlap representation. Please watch all other clips in this playlist to fully familiarize yourself with the enhancements made to the column and beam tools of ARCHICAD.